Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Sharafuddin Luqman bin Shah Nizam. I am from DPI 3B, matrix number 1052. Today we are going to create Facebook page and also Facebook ad for your business. Alright, first, what is Facebook page? Facebook page are for business, brand, organization and public figures to share their stories and connect to people. If you are a businessman or businesswoman, you can use this platform to find new customer and advertise your service or product in larger group of people by using Facebook ads. Okay, first you go to facebook.com/page/create. You can also use your personal account and click the page link in the menu tab. Alright, here you can see several pages that I've created. Now we are creating new page, which is click on the create. Alright, let's get started. Put your page name or your business name. We are going to use a simple business name, Ali Business. Alright, next, select the category of your business, business service, product service, whatever you are selling, you are servicing. Add your website if you have other website, you can add this here. Alright, put your profile picture and your cover photo. This is for your customer to see your own business, what are you doing, or you can just put your picture, your own picture. Alright, let's go directly to the page. Alright. Now our page has been created. This is an empty page which you have to add content, your products, your picture of product, your details here. Just create posts and invite your friends. Alright, next is Facebook ads. Choose the goal for your ad. You want to promote your page. Okay, this is special ad categories, ads about credits, employment, housing or social issues. If you are just business, you don't have to pick on that. Okay, audience, choose people to your targeting, choose the location and living in where you living, edit it. Which region, address, location, characteristics and age. Alright, and then the daily budget. The daily budget is you have to pay for every day for your ads to work. Alright, there are many options: RM5, RM8, RM10, RM21, and also it will reach here. You can see RM5 can potentially reach 208 to 606 people per day. It varied between the prices. You can choose your own. How much you want to pay for per day, and also the duration of day, and also you can choose run this ad until from when to when. Okay, after you select your payment, add payment method. After you have made your payment, promote, click on the promote page and the ad will start running for you for the duration of what you select. Alright, this is all from me, how to create a Facebook page and also Facebook ads. Thank you very much for listening to me until the end. That's all.